Mr. Speaker, this week the court has condemned people for honour-based crimes right here in Canada. A family was intimidating and harassing a young woman simply because she was seeing a young man. On this side of the House, we believe those are barbaric practices and that they have no place in Canada. Sadly, the Liberal leader refuses to condemn these barbaric practices because he doesn't want to offend some people. Can the minister update this House on what we are doing to the actions to combat so-called honour-based crimes?
Good question. The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary for Citizenship.
Mr. Speaker, individuals from all over the world come to Canada so they can live in a free society and embrace Canadian values and traditions. But Canada's openness and generosity does not extend to barbaric cultural practices that allow for any type of violence against women, including spousal abuse, violence in the name of so-called honour, female genital mutilation, early and forced marriage, or other gender-based violence. We will not tolerate barbaric cultural practices in any form, and we will take action to ensure that those convicted of these heinous crimes face the full force of Canadian law, Mr. Speaker.